software development practices, SDP plus. Activity-based learning in software development is used to engage in HTML. The question is for voice.
Sir, option A, sir. Option A.
Option C. Then
which CSS property is used to change the font size of an element for team B?
Which one? B is the answer. A is the answer.
Next question for boys. Which CSS selector is used to select an element with a specific class?
The options are
option B is locked. Okay, the answer is
answer.
So the following is not a data type in JavaScript. Not a data type. So that options for the team B.
Option B is locked. Check the answer. Option D. Next question, 18.
How do you declare a variable in JavaScript? Next question for R.M.D.E.C. What is the correct way to check if a variable exists of type function in JavaScript?
C.
Answers?
Option A. So the winner is 0.2. Okay, thank you.